Vanik Aptitude Tips. How to multiply numbers with multiple nines. First, we subtract 1 from the given number, which is 643 minus 1 equals 642. Then, to get the rest 3 digits, do subtraction, that is 999 minus 642, that is 357. Then we get the multiplication result, that is 642357. Similarly, for the second equation, we will get 5544.